What up? It's Go Beast, and welcome back to Slender the Arrival. So, yeah, we're gonna go get the achievement for jumping or going on the slide. The playing on the playground in a horror game is what the achievement's called. We're gonna go get on the playground over at the house. And we're gonna do this as fast as we can soon. So we do not waste time. So, without further ado, let's do this. Sounds like Minecraft music. Hopefully we see Slender a little more in here. Nah, fam. Oh yeah, we'll make a video of that later. Yeah. Me and my friend playing Black Ops 3 Mannequin Challenge, probably. So, probably gonna be a couple episodes of that, because we play against the mannequins for like an hour. So, I'm not gonna send them a message and screw you guys up. Just gonna... Yeah. There's the house. What? I'm playing a game! We have to get the achievement. So. Yeah, go to the back. What am I? That's a swing set. You gonna go to the back? What? I can't! I'm playing the game! I can't pause it! Slender the Arrival! Slender the Arrival! Are you deaf? Are you deaf? Whatever. I guess you'd have gotten a flashlight first. But, oh well. We'll go up here. How do I do it? It might not be for this. I don't know. Long a while, we got it. All right. We thugs. Move. Hurry up and get this flashlight. I don't know where it is. This paper. Here's the flashlight. So. He out here? My boys. I didn't see him. That's the back door. Are we gonna go get the key? Up from upstairs? You're making too much noise. Close this door. He can't, it's open so we can't get in. It's not in here. Oh. just gonna open every single door. Not these. Not that one.
Should I tell you you're gone an hour later?
Why?
What are you not wearing?
Oh, sorry. I forgot.
Them damn things. Oh.
Can you go grab them? They're in my bag.
Keep them on,
pal. Isn't that... I wonder if that triggers it. No. I don't know where it is. We're gonna go in every single room, though. Sorry, Ethan. Alright, we're gonna go through here. A bathroom? Why are we in here? Storiously, the key was in the bathroom. Kind of stupid. Open this door. See ya. I don't care about the gate. We scared with the gate last time. There's nothing special. What? Can you see it? Can you see what? Maybe he's talking about the gate, I don't know. I never remember seeing any of this, but whatever. Oh yeah, I saw it in Markiplier and Dashy's videos. Alright. I don't even know what to do afterwards though. Slenderman? My boy popping off? I didn't see him. Where my boy at? We're sort of doing the opposite of what everybody would think he would do. We are looking for Slenderman. We're not trying to go away from him. Where? Huh? My voice. All right. Check every single room. I think we went to every single room in the house. I can turn this on. We open these? We can turn on this, all of this on. Maybe it'll attract him. Where my boy at? Nope. Nope. And nope. That's on. Maybe it's attracting him. I think it's... Music shut off. Alright, this is kind of weird. Is he in the house? Where are you at, though? Alright, we gonna go. Where does it want me to go? Where my boy at? Yo, does it let you play on the swing set? Oh, boys? Get on the swing? Alright. What are we doing on time? 10 minutes? That went pretty quick. And the music popping up. I'm in. I don't know any of the other trophies you can get or Easter eggs. So. Oh, I know how to attract him. Let's go back to the house. There's a paper. Let's stare at it for 10 seconds. I bet my boy's gonna pop off. Here it is. Five, 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 the big seven. I'm gonna call that number. Let's go play in the playground again. We got like a minute left until I have to stop the recording. I know the gate's open, so people were like screwing with me when I first did that. It's starting to get a light out. Low, low, low. They don't have anything else for the slide. Is there supposed to be a paper here?